Wicked Bat Girl here, and this is Organized Madness. Okay, this episode is not really scripted because I have a lot of work, and seeing as it's like the sixth week of the quarter, I guess it's kind of self-explanatory. Last week I failed a lot because I did Tia Veloz's name wrong, and I'm just gonna keep talking to the camera like I'm crazy. Yeah, his name is actually Blake, and his username is gonna be right there on shoes, right there. I'm really sorry if I messed up, by the way. I fail. I don't really know what to say right now because I have a lot of work and I almost forgot about this video. For English, I'm reading An Abundance of Taffins by John Green, and it's an amazing book because it's about some guy named Colin. He only likes girls named Catherine, and basically it's just about him after his breakup with K-19, and he's just going on a road trip, experiencing life as he wants to, basically. Well, anyways, Hello? I'm sorry, I can't talk. I'm filming right now. No, seriously, I am filming. What? Okay, bye. Anyways, I was just wondering why no one else had put up their videos except for Blake and I, or Organized Madness. I guess everyone else just forgot. But I guess it's pretty much all I really want to say. It's not going to be a very long video, but I'm just going to keep talking until I can get enough minutes to like edit everything out and then see if I like it. My homecoming game is next week, and the dance is next week. But our spirit week is so stupid. I mean, you've got pink day, and I hate the color pink. Like, I'm terrified of it. Like, I can't even think of it without wanting to, I don't know. And then we've got celebrity pairing day, which you have to go with your boyfriend or girlfriend, dress up as celebrities, and then go as a couple. I don't know. Gladly, at least the theme for the dance is Mad Hatter's theme, which is the theme that everyone wanted. All the other themes were really boring, like board game theme, nautical theme, best dance ever theme, and yeah, all that stuff. Okay, well, I hope this is enough because I'm really bad at this right now and I'm really tired and I still have a lot of work to do. Thanks for watching! DFTVA, guys! See you tomorrow, Becca!